Okay. Inventory journal. Interactions. Everything looks good. Let's rock it. Some stairs through a hole in the door. Close an item and press the action button to interact with it. This journal will record all the glyphs you discover. To open it, press the journal button. You can also open it by selecting a text directly. When you think you have guessed the meaning of a glyph, select it and use the annotation button to note your hypothesis. Exit the journal, press the cancel button. I'd say that was hey, warriors. Oh, nice. So this must mean, okay, I think I'm yes sir. This must mean open. This must mean door. Desk is black, chair is black, monitor is black, your heart is black. Oh. MacBook. Have something allergic. I must be closed then. Open door, closed door. Yes. Now you're fully ready for Ghost of the Tsushima run, right? RB, you can use the hints button to reveal nearby interactions. A pulse and white dot indicates items where something is still to be seen or done. I'm gonna use them when you hint dot. Okay. Oh, cool. So open, open, close, open, close, open. So we need. Or it can. I guess it can be. Oh. Okay, so. Open, open, close. Yay, my one gray cell is succeeding in solving it. Okay, use the action button to move each glyph into the slot that you think matches it. Okay, so open. Door. The more glyphs you translate, the better you will understand you into locators. If you haven't figured out the meaning of a glyph yet or don't have enough slots in your journal, keep looking around. So you didn't order a black katana then? Then you would be perfectly ready. Wonder if it's either high or hello. Something about open door. Oh, the first one is lever, right? Maybe. Yeah, but you're still missing a katana though. Lever opens door. Or lever, yeah. No, lever. Yeah. Okay, so for that, that must be, oh no, it's the floodgates, that's what I mean, not lever, well, what would you call those, isn't it floodgates? I don't know what that can be then. No single word. I mean, I know it either means that the gates will be open or closed, but. Oops. It must be something with the floodgates. I just don't know what that would type really. I think that's high. Can this? If that is correct. first one must be a greeting, you know, hi. Oops. I think this one means... hi or welcome or something. This one must be you. This one is me. That's how I get out of it. So you open the door, yes, I open it. And he can go through. Open and close it. Now I can walk over. Back and open that one so all the water disappears. Must be high because that's what he said over here too. It was so. Thank you. question. There's no more pictures for, in other words. Chunking in the missing. That's just pure guess what I was working in. Makes me think about that one has something to do with sun, maybe. But that's like just a guess. Boom. Closed door. Mm-hmm. I don't know what the hooded ones are. Possibly could be that. Oh, it can be actually. No, it's probably L. That was correct. Means this is not correct then. I wonder if it has to do with the other sign then. That means it should be this one here. This one down here. Oh, it was. Okay. Oh, it was today. Yes, that is a sign. Okay. You're getting there slowly. Learning. Men unreadable. God, man, human, man, human. Mm-hmm. Then something. Devotee, devotee, God. Warriors closing the door. You mean door? I wonder if that can be and. Oh, come on. I got the lowest one. Oh, so that one doesn't change then. And I get the lowest one again, and he gets the highest one. What the heck, man? He's gotten the highest valued card every time that round. That time. He does.
Okay, we got the highest card.
That's the lowest attempt. Get the highest. And we win! Close the door. I am a devotee. Me, 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 me. Stop or I chop your head off. And we have two ways to go. We have one door over here and then we have this path down here. This one, I have no idea. Press LB, we end up on this one. Press L or B, then we end up in this one. And I can move that one. Thank you. What to do here then? Cat at least. Yo, talk to me, damn it. What the heck, man? Gonna be follow. Must be right. I think that is. I'm gonna put it in for now. Found me. Mm. Oh, that means that one can be fine. Must be fine, right? Found me. That one sounds like and in middle there, but need to check. We have other. Yeah, so the first one. Find me. We have found. This one I don't know. Must be in the second something toward him. Can this be me go home? Me had fun? I think that might be it. Me go home. Home. Might be. So it should be two. That one. Ooh, yeah. Seek wants. Oh. Find. Okay. You found me. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I think that the last one is home. So me go pass home. Me go home. Sneaking in. Devotee. If the last one is temple, or shrine or something. Oh, sneak. Okay. Hi. You mean? Oh, we're looking for something. Okay, you find a key. That must be what this is then. Yeah, I have never played Red Redemption 1, so played the second one. Okay. Yumi. Had to go and check the words he gave me. I know what it is. It's not home, but it's it's what this place would be called. This one is this one for sneaking around. Uh, So, oh, won't be key. Three. We can't go up. We go to close the door. You may take one key. Key is still not solved, that one. God, you, me. God watches. Simple God loves. Hey, we have like 500 different options where to go here though. Hey, Ali. Okay, let me get some more coffee. I'll be right back. How are you doing, Ali? It's a puzzle game and figuring out both puzzles and figure out what words mean of a forgotten language. I can be God hears or protects. What I would think that word is, if we... Here we can write in what we think it might be. Protect. Let's see how God protects you and me. Or takes care of us, you know. It's not you, oops. You help? me? You gave me? Could be one. What the heck? Oh, this is that's how they are ranked from the card game. The god is highest, and the knight, then devotee, and last human. Music won't. What the heck can that mean then? Maybe me want praise. Mimi not fine. The heck can that word be eaten? Thank you. be a disciple? It's like I'm missing some words here. Must be, you know, not a disciple, what do you, like priest or something, must be that what it means. Okay, yeah, so that one is there. We know that. Others I don't quite know. So, me not find preacher or priest or whatever. Me want preacher, priest, something. Hmm. Supposed to be. Haven't seen anything about it, so. Oh, come on, game. I don't have anything for you, buddy. Oh, wait, if I go this way. Let's see. Is that this one, right? This one. There is the one I call home. Oh no, this one. This one is this, I think. Yes, not quite. Oh wait, what was that? Ah, wait. Oh, no, no, no. This one for this. This one for that. And then it is that. Ooh, yeah. Following them slowly but surely. So this one should be there, then this one there. Oh yeah, was the one over the cemetery without the way around it. Okay, nice, nice, nice. There's a secret in. Okay, so I can teleport to the other one that we found before. Cemetery. You're seeking God? Church help you. God, you and me. Like watches, maybe. Okay, so these are the different ones that we had before with so this is the one where he has the arms around us. Which one was the bottom one? Oh, helps, right? Yeah. Oh, love. Do you look? Oh, almost correct. Actually, no, these. This doesn't work, so it's not for them to look into. Let's see. This is the preacher. Up to the top is human, the one to the right is the devotee. And then key, sword. Don't know what is it, chemistry or something, and instruments. So, if we do it this way then. Preacher, I mean, he preaches to the human. Human looks at the devotee. See if any of them are correct. Ah! Okay, that was a bit of a luck, I will have to say. Can't do anything. Can't go further down either. We need something. Probably to dig with or something. Oh. Solve that one though. But Let's see. We still need Maybe it's alchemy or potions. We should be instruments or something. Let's see. Huh? Hey. Hello. Me. You love like. But I could guess this one. What I can guess this one is music. You like music? Hello, me. I have like no idea what this. I could guess that I am me. We can do this one as me make. And we take this one as instruments. Giving you guys a freebie English lesson here, spelling. Hello, me make instruments. I don't know why that jumps up twice. Maybe because it is plural. Instruments. You like music? I would say that's instruments. Uh, High potion, but I think it's totally correct, really. Pottery. God damn it. It's one or the other. So he makes vases, or that's what you call it. You want vases? Why is the one up there then? It must be music. That one. This is not. Must be music and the instrument. Oh, wait. Can it be. Make, maybe. Person is making, creating the bass. Okay, that was. Right. The music may create instrument, yeah. And then correct them though. He may create vases, you want vases? Yeah, so here is keys, and there is a sign that looks like a key. There is key. There is potion. That's the coin we need, huh? Bro was taken. Makes me think about the game we played yesterday, you know, little kitty, big city, with crows taking shinies. So, we need to move stuff. Hey, thanks for the raid, Cronus. Hope you're doing well. Weather changes from being like, you know, 6 to 8 Celsius to 24. Like, as the switch, but. Oh, it's summer! Melting away. How are you doing from this? How's your space adventures going? Let's see. I can't move these. These can only go up and down. Same thing with this one. The dark side is always the best side, right? It's nice when mods can bring new life into a game. Let's see. I guess I'm back early. Then. And this game is like a puzzle solver. You have to solve an ancient language that's died out. When you find signs and you talk to people, you kind of have to. You can type what you think the word means, and then eventually on a page you get to solve, like, and then you have to put in the correct word for the correct picture. And then you get the correct word. And you will see if you actually guessed right or didn't at all. It's a bit of a two-puzzle system. There's puzzles like this, and then you have to solve the language to get it correct. We need this coin. Like this, it says devoted to God. God loves men. We need that coin to give to a beggar. Don't know what the beggar would give us, but before we didn't have all the words for this, we only knew certain words, but we had God. Then it says, doesn't says like to us, it says like some other stuff, but you have to figure out what it means. Or do I guess? Mm-hmm. can find a beggar here.
Hey, you.
Help me. Yep, here you go. You're a great man. I like you.
Oh, ew.
Key in the middle urn. Okay, but where? Okay. You're seeking a preacher. Go to the garden. Okay, to the garden. Preacher loves the garden. Okay. Go to the garden. And this way. Where are you, preacher? There. There we go. That's correct. The key? Yep. That key goes too, that's a different story. I've seen something where this one can fit. Oh yeah, I know. Yeah. Ocean was like surprise. Have to do this all of a sudden. It's like key. Didn't I make one for that? Key. Then we had a vase, and I don't know what that's gonna be, but see. He pot, oh, pot, okay. Base. You have completed the translation of the devotee's language. Yay! You don't totally suck anymore. Anything with the other ones, the creature. I found the lens. Lens found God. I'm going to the cemetery. I'm going up. Creature. So when it's a double something, it means it's in plural. It's many. When they have like double word like that. Um I think that one is used for... Otherwise I might have to go through the cemetery first. Okay, we join the line here so we can get in over here. We're not allowed to. Looks at the devotee. Okay, this is... I already saw that, but this is for the graveyard. I accidentally saw that already. The devotee looks at God, yeah? Well, let's do this one. We have it done. Not that we need it, but... And the preacher talks to the man. Kind of the preacher talking to the man, that was kind of obvious because he doesn't talk to straight to God. Then the human doesn't talk to God directly but talks to the devotee, so that was kind of also obvious. Let's see what we can do here now. So we got this open. Okay. Not a burning bush, but a burning stick. water. You're on the other side now, fuckers. Okay.